I've always wondered why Donkey Kong throws barrels. Clearly he's inspired by King Kong, but King Kong isn't famous for throwing barrels. They both steal a girl and climb up a building, but where did the barrels come from? Well, as it turns out, I'm doing some research for my King Kong retrospective video, out now, and I finally watched the 1976 King Kong, and I'll be dipped in he throws a barrel. Case closed. Donkey Kong came out 5 years later, and this seems like a pretty clear inspiration. What do you think?